All right, I want to say I'm live. Yeah. Yep, there we go. Good to go. I probably could have loaded the game before I started. This is going to be my first stream from Twitch of some Tiny Tinas, and I'll be uploading this to YouTube and seeing how that goes. I should have everything right. Alright, I had to go in here last to go get some boogers, I believe, to for this alchemist over here to make a better potion that didn't turn the seaweed into stone and making my job a lot harder. Oh shit, where are they? Where are they?
This world's no place for the weak.
Die, crabs! That coral. Oh shit. The fact that they could just bury themselves and be basically impervious to damage like that. Ow. Alright, let's reload that. Ah, shit. Ow. Damn. Oh. Nasty bastards. Rifle. Shotgun. Say what? Let's try that shotgun. Alright, who else wants it? Oh shit, you were not dead. I thought you were dead.
I'm getting the hang of this killing business.
Swat him out the way. Yeah, what was that? Oh. Well, I say, did that crab thing teleport? Pretty good handgun. Decent spell. Sunder of the Huntsman. Okay. Cool. Yeah, I'll Go and take all that. I could use a oh shit. Yeah, hold on. I believe this. Yeah, it's stronger than the Torque. Cool. And I should be good. Just about everything else. There you go. Cool. I have no ammo. Oh shit.
Worms won't go hungry tonight.
Pretty nice gun. I have to cool it off. However, I mean, it's a good gun, but I am just... Oh, shit. Run. That was unfortunate. Ow. I forgot I had polymorph on. Cheat. Shotgun? I'm alright. Where is the pure snap?
I'll take that.
Essence of pure snap. Go and take all that while I'm at it. Don't need that. Don't need that either. Alright, let's see what you can do, you weird. Alchemist Artificer. Show me what you got. I foresee something horrible happening.
The seaweed melts away, clearing the path.
Oh.
If you see any of my brothers, give them a helping hand, would you? They need it.
Ha 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 ha. Yeah, okay. I guess we head to the Worktooth Shallows. Is that the boat's name? I'm hoping it's the boat's name. Huh, this must be quite the area.
And so the idiots continued their long, pointless quest, traipsing through the wasteland they made, crushing priceless coral reefs under their boots.
The exposed seabed reveals tens of trees. There was a lot of junk in there.
Flotsam? Are you sure it's not jetsam?
Flotsam is stuff that fell off. Jetsam is stuff that got thrown off.
Huh. I don't even have a snappy comeback. That's just interesting.
Sometimes learning can be fun.
Do you see the destruction she leaves in her wake? A wasteland of broken toys, wondering why their creator has forsaken them. But I guess it's all just set dressing to you, Faithmaker. You keep doing you. If only you could ask all the fish you just vaporized if they feel brought together by fate.
Fuck those fish. Alright, let's see. Okay, don't need that, don't need that. Spells are what get me every time. Alright. That's probably old and not as good anymore. Same with that. I'm good. To glory. Alrighty. But you know, thinking on what the Dragon Lord had mentioned about this ocean and fish being brought together, yada yada, destruction on a mass scale, this guy, I mean, yeah, it does bring up a pretty decent point of the consequences of a party's actions having somewhat real world effects. Well, or not real world, but in world effects. Yeah. I'm gonna go get that. Yay! That was an 18. That was actually pretty good. But the loot is garbage. Oh shit. Ah, bad touch. Fucking crabs. Like, see, this stuff in the water did not, like, that has no business being as quick and agile as it is. This fucking thing seems to be doing quite well out of the water. So perhaps an example of, you know, an example of life finding a way, as Mr. Goldblum put it. or Dr. Ian Malkin, whoever you want to credit that line to. Come on, there we go.
A gate bars your way, and a gentleman stands just before it. A gentleman wearing a pirate.
Oh.
Oh, but he's not just any pirate. He's a skeleton pirate! Skeleton, kill him!
Bones Threewood. Well, Bones, let's see what you have for me. Were these friends? You're very tall.
Welcome to the crew. But there'll be no pirate quest with a terrible. We be needing to put our pieces back together.
Find Polly's parts. Polly's eye patch, Polly's flappers, Polly's squawker. I mean, he's a pirate. I doubt he has any loyalty whatsoever. Sand Shark. Like, how's his dogfish? Holy shit, you're ripped. Appreciate the gains, man. Arm day every day, huh? Arms and chest, bro. Arms and chest. Bastard. All right, cool. We'll go this way. Just give him the old 1-2. It's funny that this sniper rifle is basically like a shotgun.
I blame you for trying.
Ow, what the... Oh. Thank you. Didn't do too bad. Holy shit. Spray it down, spray it down. Okay, you are a special one, aren't you? Ow. Oh, hammerhead. Ow. Run away. Let's try and take one of them out first and worry about the other one. Out of ammo. Oh, fuck. Ow. That would have sent me flying. That would have been all bad. Where'd the hammerhead go? There it is. That's it, come on. Where are you at, you bastard? Take out some hand-to-hand melee. What are you? Damn. This is a pretty decent sniper rifle, but I do need one better. Because that's just not good. It's really not built for, like, accurate fire. This seems like... Like, look at that. I missed every one of those shots. It's a sniper rifle. It's a shotgun sniper rifle. I shouldn't be missing a shot at distance. What is that? Warlock's frayed vestments of Ugden's torment. Okay. Ooh, it does increase great spell shot power. Equip that. Ooh, equip that definitely. So that's pretty cool. Cool. Alrighty, I am out of ammo for some of this shit. Let's see. I'll go ahead and replace that. Go ahead and replace that. Oh, well, that has better damage, so. Go ahead and go with that one. But it is a torque weapon, so it's probably going to have slower projectiles. Restock on some ammo. Good lord. Rocket salvo. Just a regular launcher. Impact and sticky. That's still wild. Okay. Doesn't do what I thought it would. Thought there might have been something to shoot with that. But I think I killed all the things that you were supposed to shoot with that. Turn the cannon. I've seen this in another game. I'll climb inside it. And you'll fire me to that little crow's nest. The flappers.
Those be the navigational flappers. Keeps Polly high in the air to spot sails on what used to be the horizon.
I don't think he's very happy about what the barbarian did. Damn it. He sounds kind of salty. Come on, tell me I gotta go all the way around. Alrighty. Now. Jump. Oh, God. Get out of here. The fucking just eyeball. Which is actually pretty funny because historically eye patches weren't just used to cover basically a missing eye. They believe historically, I should say, that they served a dual purpose for old-fashioned night vision. Block one eye out. That way one's used to the sunlight. Nighttime, move the eye patch over. Now you have one that's used to dark. Basically has night vision. And can see in the moonlight. Where's that's probably over there. Oh shit. Nope.
Now crack some kite.
Ah, damn it. Damn it. Oh god, what the hell is that? No. What is that?
Oh, you're a brood, aren't you? You won't be needing that. Incinerate.
Ugh. No, I don't know what that is, but no. A frigid splurt. It just does not sound. Ah. Yeah, melees are probably a bad idea with this. Ah. There we go. I got a little worried. And a little careless. Oh man, these things remind me of the Flood. Cool. Alright. Restock some supplies. Make sure I got everything worth taking. Frosting flat blade of the stunner. Don't really need any, well, all of that. So, we move onwards. Alright. Neat. Right.
Aforementioned by the scourge of salt and sand.
I like this guy. Be careful, crew. For that be Moby Dick, scourge of the seas, biter of men. They're just sitting there roaring at nothing. No, no, no. Back off. Ah. I crumpled him. Awesome. I like how he burned to death and just flopped around like he was out of water. Like, that's what took to count. Holy shit! Does that have a spear in its eye? What is that? Switch to something a little bit more, a little more automatic. Alright, is there a healing barrel? Health. Oh, my polymorph did not work on Moby Dick. Meticulous craftsmanship. My foot. I'll do it all right now. Wow. That's really weird. But awesome. He has plot armor. The most devastating armor of all. Nothing gets past that armor. The only thing to get through plot armor is the plot itself.
Hey, that be me first mate and his fellow.
strictly non-alcoholic brew. Son of a bitch. What the fuck? Read Valentine's insult, read Fret's insult, read Newbie's insult. Like, if I read them, do I have to choose them? Let me look.
Your mom is probably a lovely lady, but I think she would disapprove of your current profession.
No one talks about Deborah Burnsmead like that.
Nobody talks about Deborah first mate like that. Burn. Oh, that's right. They're undead. Fire doesn't work that well. I'll meet you over there, Polly. It looks like it could be broken. And I'm a little sad that it can't be. Gonna take some of that. Definitely gonna need some, oh shit. Definitely gonna need some health, that's for sure. Nope, not my pirates. Damn, that was devastating. Wait for me, Polly. What the fuck? Those are, but they weird me out, therefore they should not be.
Here,
Fucking just carrying around powder kegs, huh? That seems very dangerous. Oh shit, a quartermaster? Sword? I got that.
Well, that's settled, isn't it?
Sweet. Where's this guy at, Polly? Pass up a D20.
Hey,
13. Ew. I'll just go ahead and take it. I have hero points and skill points. Let's see, reload speed is increased. Impressive. I can use that. Critical hit damage is increased by 3%. Impressive. Wow, I might want to work up to that. That's pretty good. Can shoot and sprint at the same time. Fatemaker gains a chance to evade incoming damage while moving. The faster she moves, the greater the bonus. No. What? No lime tangerine? What the fuck is that? No lime tangerine? I don't get that reference, but okay. We'll go with that one. We'll go a little bit more into a Stabomancer. Because there's quite a bit of that. Well, no, I haven't looked about Spell Shot too much. Let me see. Reload speed, okay. What, the Fate Maker no longer automatically recharges her ward, but she gains drastically increased spell damage. 30%, holy shit. Thus, I clothe my naked villainy. Okay, I could see this being a pretty decent main class, but also, yeah, not being able to recharge your shields or your ward, that'd be rough. That's rough, buddy. Let's see. We'll go 19 for there. Forward. Why are you staying there, Polly? I don't like that you're sitting behind and making me go forward. That's where we need to head to. Oh, wow. Look at that. That's neat. And yeah, we really fucked this place up. But now look at it. It's a whole new landscape and a whole new ecosystem. It'll thrive. It'll survive and thrive and last for generations. Beyond the Fate Maker. What the fuck is that? No, bad, bad.
Oi, thanks for that.
Yeah, what the fuck is that? Fucking eyeballs started flying around? No, that's just all kinds of no. Oh my god, I am so sorry. I should have just shot you in the face. That'd have been so much more easier on you. I like how there's a lady who's just jamming out in the background, singing chanties. There she is. See, even the great pirate captain Bones Threewood knows the importance of having a bard on the ship. You need a musician. I can't really talk that well, but yeah, you need a musician, somebody to play music, somebody to entertain. It's boring out in the seas. Kevin boy, you're the one who was singing. Good shit, Kevin boy. Really? So I just gotta pop some balloons and that's it. You be ashamed to the pirate kind to turn you back on the code. That's just not pirate like. You deserve this to happen to ye.
Down to the dry depths with ye.
They blew up the captain's ship.
My best breaches were on there. Your recruits, show all these men. What your pets are made of.
Really? I don't think you guys really want this.
That's the way it's gonna be, eh?
Ow. There you go. That's another very good crew you got there, bud. Ow. Was it because I was moving around and made me die quicker? All right, whatever. Let's switch some stuff. And then let's see. Well, you know, if I had something, do I have? No, I don't. So if I had some cold damage, that would help. But most of his crew is fire based. Let's see, anything better? Nah, alright. Cool. Alright. Give me 2 seconds before I go and take them on. Readjust myself there for a second. Alright. My dog was scratching at the door. She wanted to be let out. And if I didn't let her out, she would start yapping. So, and barking. And that's just not good for anybody. It's really late out here, so yeah. Well, it's really late streaming this, so I'd rather not have a dog barking and... It didn't work.
Never send a corpse to do a killer's job.
Fucking little shit. I fucking killed her. I blame the fact that the quartermasters wear these big ass fucking steering wheels. I don't know why I'm calling them steering wheels, but yeah, they hold those big fucking things, and my bullets just bounce off them, and you run like a goddamn terrifying. Get the hell out of here. I wouldn't even want them on my crew again. Get the fuck out of here. They be traitors. I would say only the Dark Depths be fit for them, but I kind of got rid of the Dark Depths. She's got nothing on Parrot backstory. Hey, but really though, sometimes it'd be like that. You know, you have a character that's, you know, oh, this. You thought about him only so far. It's like, yeah, you know, he'll be pretty cool to introduce, like, you know, a little bit of like a little quest, maybe push him toward furthering the plot and getting some stuff done. Potentially being a benefit on there, but then, you know, you don't expect them to ask fucking backstory, mother's name, and where he grew up. What's your best friend? What's your best friend's name in your hometown? Well, let me go look at my notes and kind of make some bullshit up. Don't worry, Tina, it'd be like that. Don't let the Dragon Lord put you down. Ow, God. Ow. What in the world? That was unnecessary. That cloud lasted so long for no reason. And was unnecessarily devastating when it hit me. Well, when I walked into it, that was unnecessary. Yeah, that was just very unnecessary. Oh, God. Okay. It's a little gross, I'm not gonna lie. I'll take it. I'll go ahead and put that on as well. Okay. It's pretty much your basic leather armor. Or your standard leather armor. Nothing too crazy. Shit. Ow. Alright, I have shit to sell. Sell that. Sell that. I think that's the one that was, that shoots, like, in a spread. I really don't like it. Get rid of that, that. It's like, I'm gonna give you my garbage. You don't need to be pushy about it. Come on, guy. Give me your garbage, you fool. Well, I was gonna. Still gonna, but now I feel a type of way about it. Wow. I will take it. All right, I'm good. All right, item of the day, big rocket launcher. I'm all right. Sniper rifle, however. I'll buy. That's cool. 120. Wow. Take that as well. Alright. Let's put that there. That there. Put that on, because actually that was a really good find. Huh, I guess I sold it, because I thought I had another like rocket launcher. Odd. Okay. This cast fires 3 fireballs at once. Okay, pretty cool. Alright. Why I do dare. Fuck your deals. Wow, what was that? So that's gonna just salt bay a little bit on there. Okay, so this isn't one to just devastate with damage. This is something that will clear out a row or cluster of enemies. The fuck goblin shark looking thing is that? I was getting caught on a... Oh, shit. Going to Salt Bay. My shotgun real quick. Because that cluster of... A flood. Good lord, I wanted to call him Hive for some reason. Different franchise. Yeah. What the fuck are you? Fucking take it, Yuan-Ti. Why don't you go ahead and rest? Son of a bitch.
If only I knew.
Well, let's go help a ghost.
Have you come to redeem me?
Sure.
What troubles you, ghost? Your kind is not on my account. It is more than I deserve. But my truest love, Yara, she pays a price which should be mine. If you would aid me.
For Yara. I wonder if he got beaten to death, close to near death on the shore, and barely won the fight for his men to go after Yara. Everything going good down there? The undersea graves.
Wait a minute. Gravestones? This used to be the bottom of the ocean. How does that make any sense?
It's called same setting, Valentini.
Based on your arsenal, I assume you will not match your task. You must slay the world to Zox and retrieve the five pieces of gold shattered by the dark magic.
Her voice.
What in the fuck? The monsters.
Laura and I were enjoying a midday sail. She was singing me a song of such beauty that I nearly wept. Then the sea roiled around us.
Good story, bro. So I gotta get her voice boxes and place them someplace. The coil Tizarks. They're basically what, Yuan-Ti? I know that there's like another type of snake person. I just can't. They just don't come to mind at the moment. Spray down. Holy shit. Okay. That one in the back seemed a little weird. Like it might have been.
Can't wait to throw some spells.
Like it might have been pretty challenging, but I guess.
It was a sudden storm of scale and claw. A cabal of wicked cold. And in a flash, they snatched my beloved from the deck, dragging her below.
Let's go ahead and gather all these voice boxes. Damn. Take it, you pirate son of a bitch. So funny that I turned him into a sheep. It'd still be, in my opinion, a little funnier and better if you were able to turn him into an assortment or a random farm animal of some kind. A randomly determined farm animal. Like, cast polymorph on the person and they randomly turn into a cow, a chicken, a sheep, a goat, you know, something like that. Maybe a llama. Honestly, I want somebody to kill that I could pop up.
Another notch is not going to show you. At least you're some use.
Alright. I have 3 out of 5. Sounded like he might have let go. Usually when people are that pushy about an instance of something, I did not plot to murder the king. It sounded like you plotted to murder the king. This is absurd. I've been a part of his little court for years. Yada yada bullshit, this and that, reasons on why it couldn't have possibly been me. It sounded more and more like you, bud. Alright. I said something about our right ring, so I'll go ahead and take that. Double up my rings. Yeah. Take that. I need to restock some supplies. These next two places are going to be a doozy. Take that. I feel like I should switch the shotgun. Not that it's not useful, it's just I haven't been in decent situations to require a wide sweeping blade. Basically. Other than the one on my back, you know. That's cool. Oh shit. As you can see, I can't aim. I missed a lot of those. Yara was the last thing I saw as my vision faded. Her delicate face, twisted and wide-eyed in terror, wordlessly pleading. I could not save her. I failed. All right, cool. One final voice box.
Fought like rubbish. Died nicely, though. Fresh crop of cowards to kill.
Thank you. fuck are you? Oh, so that's that little, like, shadow thing I saw. That was one of those. Feel the burn.
The treachery of the Tissox has ended.
That is nothing compared to the burn you will feel in the hells. Alright. That, I went to a dark place for a second. But, yeah, burn. Burn, snake. Yep, now let's go place the voice box. Voice boxes. No, she's... Oh, God. Alright. I was gonna say, where's... Let's leave the ad, so... I see their heads go missing, and I think, okay, yeah, they're dead. They have to be dead. And I guess I'm wrong. With you, Orin. For Yara.
No.
The last song she ever sang for me. It's even more beautiful than I remember.
Alright, don't get too emotional on me, Orin. I need you 100% on this.
As you wish, my love.
Trust fall. That was nice. That was very heartwarming and wholesome. I was expecting some shit to happen where after he disappears, she's right there like, oh, thank God he was, like, so clingy and possessive. I, like, couldn't do anything. Nah. I was expecting some shit like that, but that was actually very nice. I feel good about myself. Alright. Nope, yeah, I was like, you back up. Yeah, smooth skin, well struck, good shit. D20. I'll take that, customization. Ow, what the fuck, Titan Tooth? Who the hell? Is that supposed to be like, what that Mobley dick was? Take that. Alright. Take that out of there, and go ahead and, go ahead and take that on out. I gotta start it. It's a 3. But yeah, I get this strong. So, what's the deal with the numbers? I am so confused. I will take that fucking hammer, though, because that looked devastating. And it's actually very quick, which is surprising. To continue the Ballad of Bones. No, you fuck. Ow, fuck. Ow, who's. Why? Holy shit.
Gets me every time.
Then I shattered him into pieces. Wow, and then that one just gets sent flying.
You won't be needing that.
Gonna take that. Reload. Come up here. But at the same time, money is also an object. Goodbye. I failed my saving throw. Cool, cool. I'm gonna have to visit a thing soon. One of those customization stations.
Our way is blocked. Hold it tight.
The way is shut. It was made by the dead, and the dead keep it. The way is shut. Technically not untrue. That be the ship, huh? Bloods. Oh my God. Oh no, they're dead again. Deckhands, the helmsman. I need health. I'm dying. Definitely taking that.
Now screw her in tight.
I'll go ahead and switch to that. That looks pretty devastating. There we go. Fucking summon the meteor. They took the snout off the shark.
She be looking as fine as a lady can look. Over here, we'll raise the Marley Maiden back to fight. Ship's got a soul as much as any man, and I've been practicing my decrements. Time to get these dancing again. Crew, a tune.
Praise the bones. Wow. I kind of figured it was probably a bit more than just Captain McCrew.
shortage of wayward souls clinging to the scraps of fading memories. Jeez, listen to me. I sound like her.
Huh. It's because you need to understand, Dragon Lord. You are her. And she is you. Was just beautiful. Three woods. Ow. What was that? Let's see. No. But, yeah, that was actually very well done. Wow. You are a lot tougher than I'd like you to be. Alright. I went from sticky back to impact. Ugh. Okay, that got a little dicey. Just a tad bit unsure. Oh god. Like, at least let me get out the way first. I was right in the line of fire of that. Come on now. Cool. All right, awesome. I've already sold a bunch of shit. Cool, I'm good. However, let's see. Definitely buying that. I really. Want to say I bought a sniper rifle I didn't need to buy. Well, that's better. Sale. All right. Let's see. Sell that. Yeah, see, I don't need that. That's also a very good question. Let me go ahead and just make sure everything's topped off before I. Oh, yeah, we're good. We're good on that. Gotta switch that out. Put that on. And we'll rock that for now. What do I want? That'll do. Then next rank, I could pick that up. There we are. Cool.
That be LaChance's ship. Where do you be expecting us? Might be long gone here. He really has been recruited. Crew, prepare to blast those bombs to the 17 seas!
You didn't beg. Got that going for you.
Follow okay, that's right. These guys are vulnerable to ice damage. Why would you? That just makes no sense. Ow. Ah, what the fuck? No way. I killed one of his crewmates and nothing. I was about to say, get out of here with that. Woo! I'll definitely take Envy. That's... That just didn't sound right. His hidden booty room. I like those pirates. I'm gonna miss those guys. Alright, yeah. I'm good on a lot of these. Not gonna lie, Torg weapons aren't really my favorite weapons. Actually, my favorite weapons are... My favorite brand is Jacob's. Just something Wild West about him. I enjoy it. Nice. I'm gonna need that shortcut. Wow. It's bright. Now it's blue. It's bright. Now it's blue. Get out of here. Take all that. Unfortunate. Oh, now it's getting blue. Now this cheater's been cheated.
I lost them this cord, and I just know they cheated. Can you go get them back?
Sure. What is the legend? No, I don't know what the what's the main goal here? What's my next objective? Mortal Coil. Okay. Mortal Coil was throwing me off of, because she said coiled, and that kind of threw me off. It's Lens of the Deceiver is the one that she's talking about. Okay. Main objective of the Mortal Coil. That's, wow, level 21. Am I even that level? Might go do Walk the Stalk later. Yeah, cause see, I'm only level 17. I'm jumping way ahead in the story. I am going to have to go back and do some grinding. But, just a quick second. Throw his punches. Alright. So, what I'm going to do is I am going to call it here. This is going to be the end of the stream. I will save, I guess, some grinding either till next stream, or I might do some of it off camera, do some of these side quests and missions. Who knows? I'll see when I get to it, I guess. But till then, thank you guys for watching. I appreciate it. Like, subscribe, follow any and all of the usual Twitch and YouTube my mind is just going completely blank there. But yeah, just do the usual nonsense of YouTube and Twitch stuff. Jesus Christ. I'm just gonna end it here. Stop rambling. Goodbye. Appreciate it. Thank you. Like, subscribe, follow, all that stuff. Should you feel like it. If you liked it. I will see you in the next one. Appreciate ya. Bye bye.